Off we go.
Die! Not right now. Let's hear a story.
When I was 11 winters old, I was the youngest of my favorite cousins. Wild and rowdy bunch of boys and girls. Together with our parents, we attended a feast at the home of Halfdan the Black of the House of England. To toughen our patience, our parents set us with the old woman, who ordered us to bake flatbreads and serve it to the noble yard. After an hour, the flatbreads piled so high into pillars, you could have built a roof over it and called it a longhouse. When our work was done, an older boy, Uthrod, suggested we steal.
Continue later.
Must row in these waters.
Got a story.
You heard me tell the tale of the six Christian missionaries I lured away from their faith into the worship of Almighty Thor.
You showed them how to turn the crosses into hammer simply by flipping them over. They fainted with joy. That tale?
Save it for later.
There!
Hit the bastards!
Monastery, over there!
He wasn't even swinging at me.
Monastery, bound to be rich picking.
Tank top?
Yeah.
I think it's mine. Yeah, I think it's mine. Okay, well then it must be mine, right?
Oh!
What the fuck?